like how the camera's moving.
I think our imagination.
What is going on, everybody, and welcome to The Quarry. Now, I heard a lot of good things about this game. It's brand spanking new, and it's from the people who made Until Dawn. Now, I never personally played Until Dawn, but I did see so many playthroughs. You know, the butterfly effect concept, being able to save certain people and, like, you know, leading some to their tragic end. I found that concept really fun to watch, especially from, like, different people's point of views. I saw Jacksepticeye about to start this, and I was like, well, I've been wanting to do a playthrough of a new game for so long, so why might as well just start here. So yeah, if you guys do enjoy the video, it's going to be a longer one. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Maybe we'll be doing more of a series on this. But without further ado, let's actually change the lights here. I want it to be more spooky. Yeah, that's fine. That's going to be fine. Okay. I'm going to turn the volume down just a tad. And I heard that there was maybe some of the same actors from Until Dawn, but I do know that they use, like, actors as characters.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side. And the movie is
what if we turn
playing,
off this light?
But we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every look, every touch, every touch makes me want.
Oh my god, I'm so scared with this beautiful music. I also have, like, no idea about what the story may be. The thumbnail of the game itself looks like people at camp. So maybe we're just kind of like following that trope. I don't know. I already don't like this camera angle. Looks like someone's watching that. Don't like that at all. How could I be scared of her? I wonder if there's gonna be like a prologue, how there was like in Until Dawn. Maybe I should play a controller, I just realized. Yeah, I'm gonna set up a controller. Hey, what happened? Oh, damn.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
The face looks so good. Oh. Whoa. Oh, we're getting tutorials.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
What you see here
are quick time events,
or QTEs,
which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings.
Watch out for that branch!
And it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Of course. Alright, thank you. Hopefully.
Oh, heads up.
Oh my god.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Sick catch, dude.
Thank you.
I thought it said O, and I was like so confused because I'm using an
Xbox.
Man,
the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my God. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Someone in the backseat? Oh. Wait, pick leaflet or pick up map? I want to pick up the map.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
No.
Of course not.
Of course, yeah. I was just saying, of course.
Okay, let's see. So we are...
What was the other thing I could have picked up? I guess
they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Hello?
Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
What was that in the car? But I also should say, I'm not good with scary games.
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
They seemed half alive. Ugh, why is it always gonna rain?
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again. Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, don't like this. Fuck. Oh, damn. Oh, darn, dude. Oh, yeah, like that flashlight could go that far. My dick. Okay. Oh. So we're moving around. Pick something up over here. Oh, why are we... Are we turned that way, sweetheart?
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Oh, it's gonna bother me. I've seen this actor before. Okay. Around a little bit. Can I just, like, go wherever I want? Let's go stare at that tree over there. Hey, look at that tree. You see that tree? It's a cool tree. What do they want me to do? Is there a toolbox in the back? Interrupts. Interrupts? Oh, under the tutorial.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
Okay, so... That was a very
in
common
fact,
thing
sometimes
in,
it's better
the
not
main
to.
Thing in Until Dawn as well, where it's like you don't have to do anything. Maybe you can just kind of let it out. But like, why are they telling me that now? Oh, because I can choose. Snoop? No, I don't want to snoop. Why would I want to snoop? I have a trusting boyfriend. I trust in him. I'm assuming he's like,
thanks, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Shine that shitty Apple phone light.
Perfect, thank you.
Yeah, I can see everything.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Well, I want to get toasty.
Picture yourself curling up in front
heavy
of a big space
heater. Heavy breathing.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Okay, are we Back to moving. Why are we automatically moving? Over here. Can I just, oh, can I go back this way and see what happens? Oh, no, 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 I don't want to snoop. I trust, whoa, I don't like the lighting. Mr. Max Brinley, Mr. Brinley, I think you're interested in Linus University this year. We delighted to receive it.
Why didn't you tell me?
Review your application carefully, though, and, oh, he didn't make it. Oh, it says rejected in big, bold letters up top. Poor Max. It's gonna take a little minute to wait. Why can't babe, I'm stuck. Babe, help me out. Babe, help. Babe, help me out. Babe, can I get some help? All right, I'll go around. All righty. Mm-hmm. And what the hell? Why is there an old lady looking for some snacks? Oh wait, no, one of them is gonna die, I feel like. No.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Defiant, are you my boss? Hurry up. No, hurry up. I'm scared. Get us out of here.
God, Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman. Oh.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful.
Yeah.
All right, all right. Oh, God. I feel like... What am I doing with my hand? You gonna hold my hand or something? Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. What a good boyfriend you are.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Wait, you're leaving me. Why are we separating? This makes zero sense with your insane iPhone flashlight, by the way. It's like I can... Oh, wow. All right. Let's go explore. All right, the controls are gonna take a little bit to get used to, but I think I'll be okay. Whoa. What is that? Oh, just a log. Just a log. Just a little log. Whoa, it's over here. Harem Scabum. Whoa. Also for a circus? Clue discovered. Prologue Woods. This is a poster for Traveling Sideshow. It looks like it's been here for a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Probably not. Nah, we don't have to worry about it. It's probably just weathering. We're fine. Yeah, let's go check it out over here, sweetheart. The banjo noise. Bam. Alright, I feel like we don't really know where we are. Although, looks like we are following kind of a trail here. Oh shit, left or right? I heard a noise left, we go right. F that. F that noise, literally. More decisions. What's over here? Oh, what the flying.
What the hell?
Oh, it's a cage for the sideshow act. Bro, are we like in the
Silas
midst of
Dog Boy?
Like a fucking possessed circus boy? Wait, I wanted to see that. Wait, I wanted to see that. Go back to the clues. The decrepit cage has been engulfed by the woods over time. It looks like an animal has nested here. Okay, so. Interesting.
Yikes.
Awesome sauce. Who's our good boy?
This is
or dog
weird.
Boy, whatever. We go in it? Go in! Nope. We're just gonna. Okay. Back of this way then. Look. I'm really, and I really stress this, I'm keeping my eyes out as much as possible. Okay, what was it? Okay. A little bit of. Oh, fuck you, dumb bitch. Oh god, I'm stuck. No, I'm not. I'm fine. Nothing over there. Okay. Oh my god. God. Excuse me. Can we just go back? Can we go back? Is that like an option? Be cool. What does Silas mean? S-I-L-A-S. Okay. Okay. Only not have any of those. Is that the dog boy? The dog boy? Oh god. Oh, is it like a friend? It's the old friend creeping you out, huh? Wait, no way. God, my hands are so sweaty. Oh, hey, grandma. Grandma. Grandma, make some cookies. I mean, this is your fault, honey. You decided to go out on your own.
Where are you? All around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave?
This was literally when I went Let's go. Like 2 weeks ago. I was freaking F out over this. Some armadillo creeping around in the bushes. No, I'm actually having a panic attack.
Yes, please. There we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
Wait, why is that?
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping me.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough!
Just delayed.
Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I believe.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
What?
Jeez!
Oh!
What the hell? Who are you?
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Cop?
Hi, officer.
Oh, what is a cop?
How are you doing this evening?
What's he got, blood?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're
blood?
Just a little shaken
little
up.
Blood? A little blood going on there?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. No search and seizure, sir. Actually, wait, no. He has
probable
cause.
Are you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Because their car is in the woods. Path chosen. Wait, whoa. Let's go with... I need a tutorial.
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay
that
show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Right, you can take like a quick path, but it probably has more quick time events for you to mess up on versus like, got it. Okay. Oh, her name's Laura. Okay, her name's Laura.
Yeah.
We swerved off. Something jumped out. I mean, let's probably be honest to a police officer.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and, you know, here we are.
Something jumped out?
I love this guy already. Probably an animal.
An animal. You know, yeah. It's just, I don't know what kind. Better. It was so fast and...
Yeah. Well, it was most likely a deer.
Path chosen. The liar path.
Sir?
The cop seems unsure. Interesting.
The car running. Sir?
Okay, so it tells me...
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
Yeah, I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
You a cop virgin?
Yeah, not a criminal.
You a virgin to cops? I myself am... Oh, you're getting... Oh, that makes sense.
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're heading to camp. I mean, yeah, just be friendly.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
Oh, we're counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Maybe I feel like I've seen this guy too before.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Why not?
Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Oh, okay. I'm interested.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
I feel like you could have said that.
For sure.
Son,
getting in.
Remain in the vehicle.
Okay. Whoa, brother. Whoa there, Cap.
Okay.
Cop is getting impatient because we're being pricks about it. Yes, put the map on the wet car.
So, we...
Oh, you're one of those guys? Oh, gross.
All right about here.
Ugh.
Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Right.
I would just be compliant at this point. I do need to remember, my actions will have consequences, so maybe I shouldn't get like curious and just like, you know, listen to the cop with the creepy eyes and
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Yes, sir. And animals and deers and people in the road.
Oh, you need like
have a
statement?
Good night.
Okay, yeah, you're the weirdest cop ever. Boop. Boop. All right, well.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
He's waiting. Relieved.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed, like, at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
All right, let's not swerve on the road.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here, and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
Yeah.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
I
want to
be rebellious.
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh, I don't get a choose.
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you?
God.
I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
All right, well, I almost got us killed by the cop. And the cop is clearly suspect number one for being a bad guy in this game. That's fine.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody.
Oh, that's music volume. There we go.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Someone? Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
There is quite a big difference.
Hello?
Because there could be no
one
here.
He doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
Who checks their voicemail these days? I don't.
I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
of
time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max.
Oh, Max is pissed.
Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
All right, so he's the I'm sorry guy. Let's take a look around, shall we? You know, let's give that door one more time. Try one more time, huh?
Is anybody home?
Maybe we... Okay. Very persistent we are.
Damn it.
All right. Okay, I got scared. I thought I was gonna say. No, let's try again one more time. Can I go? Yeah, I'm a little curious. What's going on? All right. This light is kind of a hassle to move around, but we'll be okay. All right. Oh, fuck me. Hello? Anybody in there? Hello, I'm being... Huh. Alright, go back. That was creepy. Anything in here? No? Okay. You know, maybe we just go back to the car. Go to that motel. Motels sound real good right now. I want a bed. I don't wanna be here. Honestly, like lodges just give me the creeps in general. Lots of creeps tight though. That's nice. Alright, let's go to the car. I don't like it here. Whoa, okay. Excuse me? You're gonna give me the option to go down there? Oh my fucking god. Okay. Let's take a look at what this is. Tree Walk, Tree House, the Lodge, Boathouse, Car Park. That's where we are, I think. Doesn't kill you, makes you stronger. That's a weird thing to have for a camp.
Fun.
Just a
what
little bit.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
In the words of Adele. Of course.
Laura, there's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
No! Oh, that's dead. Alright, the car's to our right, but let's go over. Oh, I really, really want to check down there. That just seems like a whole lot of fun over there. It just seems like a real... Okay, maybe I just get in the car. I heard heartbeats.
Hey, you ready to roll?
I can't even see. Am I... Oh, I guess we can check the abandoned car over here. Oh, God. Okay. Nothing. You know, I tried to get in your car, but you seem to not fucking want me, so you can go fuck yourself. Okay, so they're making me go over here. You know, if I had a significant other who was walking down granted, they can do whatever the fuck they want. But this is just ballsy, man. Really? Very cinematic, though, I would say. Hello? Oh my sweet Jesus Christ.
Hey! Hey, are you okay?
Oh my God, it's a Wendigo from the first game.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Max!
Max!
Max,
Max,
get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Doc? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
And what if he doesn't...
Hey.
Oh, what if he doesn't want to
get
these? Out of there?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
Probably give it a little shimmy.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking. I am.
Oh my. There's no one.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so.
Okay, take the hammer, take the wrenches. Hammer!
Hammer time.
You sure?
I was about to say that. It is gonna be loud. Ah, shit. Hammer time, baby!
So, someone's trapped.
Oh, God, this is gonna be a bad...
Wow, that was super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
All right, what freaking monstrous piece of... hell spawn is it down here? Oh. Yep, take out our handy dandy flashlight. Fire bucket.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
Oh,
are you
God.
Hurt?
Do you exist?
I mean, the bike wheel is moving, Max, you dumb idiot. Don't drop the... Why'd you drop the hammer?
Hey, be careful.
Why'd you drop the hammer? Why did you drop the hammer? You have a weapon. Use the weapon, motherfucker. Go back and get that hammer.
What are you doing?
I'm just... You know, I'm scoping it out.
You're a real good boyfriend there, Max. You're kind of a dick. Hey, go back to him. Is there a way I can turn up the brightness just a tiny bit? Because it's quite dark. Okay, here we go. Like, I know it's supposed to be dark, but I want you guys to see stuff. Okay. Ian. Oh, Ian's the dog boy. He dropped his collar. Oh my. Max, come be a fucking hero. And help me out. Who goes there? Let's go pick up this fucking collar. A blooded collar. What does this mean? This blooded collar looks too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? Maybe a boy dog? A dog boy? I don't know. Some freak of nature circus. Sorry, they're not freaks. Oh... Go to Max.
Max?
Yeah, go to... Why is Max not answering? Max. 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 He's a hungry boy. I think we go back to Max.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
Oh.
I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
I don't like how the camera's moving.
I think our imagination...
Max? Max!
These people are idiots, dude. Max is dead. Max just got fucking...
Max!
Guess what? Help.
The hammer. Get the hammer. Oh my god.
You guys... Bleeding a lot.
Oh my. Help Max. Leave Max? Oh, but if I oh shit. Oh shit. I help him. Help him. He's our boy. Okay, a path has been chosen for me. Great. I'm probably gonna die off because of this because I'm a fucking hero. Okay, Laura, we should have been hit the gym before this. Oh, he's not leaving like a blood trail or anything. I didn't even see anything. Whoa. Bro, she's getting sedated by the cop. Hello, Mr. Cop.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Whoa. Stars. Okay, so
let me know what spring is like on Jupiter.
So the cop was trying to help.
In other words,
but like why is this like his pet or some shit?
In other words, darling, kiss me.
That's a big moon. That seems like an unratherly large moon. The quarry. An intriguing intro, I must say. Should I be worried that the font is in blood? Should I be worried? Okay, I'll be fine. Interesting. I'm already having theories. Already got theories. Maybe like the cop has tamed that thing, and where are we now? Okay. Oh. We're with Edgar Allan Poe.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show.
Okay.
We are friends, aren't we?
I don't know you.
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes.
Do you mind looking in my eyes?
So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
Sorry, I'll stop talking.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying.
Very terrifying.
But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other.
Oh, you talking about those,
you didn't find
talking
anything,
about something.
So I've nothing to show you.
I mean,
you need to look harder.
The ladies.
The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself.
I didn't say that. I said harder. I don't know you.
Only
lady.
You can find them.
What she said
there
about
are
cards?
Secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies.
Okay.
Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you.
Okay.
And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
So you're Adele. Got it. So this lady, I'm assuming, is basically like that therapist we had in Until Dawn. And it sounds like she, we're finally in the game. It's like our guide? Something about cards? And like she'll help us shed lights on certain paths. Kind of like the totems, I'm assuming, from the first game. From Until Dawn, maybe? No? Maybe, I don't know. It's a pretty campsite. Too bad there's a, you know, cannibalistic monster in the basement. 1953, great year. Great year, great year. I mean, see you later, kids.
Ladies.
It was a great...
Peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
Woo, Hackett's Quarry.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
All right. They'll get over it.
Yeah, well, I mean, they're just kids. You know, they'll get over it.
Uh-huh. Like they'll get over Emma.
No, that's not the same thing.
Ooh.
Oh, so that's not why you're in a bad mood.
I'm not in a bad... Oh, you know what? We had our last night together, and we're cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We're
so cool,
bro.
That you're never going to see your special little boo-boo bear ever again.
Hey, you don't just talk about my special little boo-boo bear
oh,
like that.
Oh, come on, dude. The cabin walls are made of Band-Aids and rat turds.
Okay, I get it.
Is that London Timpton?
Okay, quit it.
Hi,
or maybe
Emma.
I just embarrassed myself, and I'm racist.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
What did
yes,
you say?
Boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
We'll talk to the cool guy at camp. You look like a cool guy. You look like you brought a couple of booze to camp. What's his camp name again? Camp, Hackett Camp? Yo, dude, you smoking weed down here? You smoking the ganj? What's going on, dude?
Reports from the local paper
I know that guy. Some hay bales, he was in Pokemon.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke.
Good to know.
All right, so you got the, secluded... You know, what introverted, you know, maybe nerd. He probably knows a lot about spatial awareness. There was a hot girl, up here. Whoa, what's going on over here, huh? We're just looking at the thing again. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, sign.
Yeah, because Emma, my little baby Boo Bear, broke my damn heart. So is this taking place before or after? Am I supposed to be asking such questions? Just because I'm curious. I want to see what's this. That looked like something I could have touched. What's up there, huh? What's up there, dude? What's your name? Freaking Jacob? Jacob, what's up there? You gonna just ignore my control?
Only her body was recovered, along with the North Hill Sheriff and some no sign.
He can't hear you.
Hello?
Jacob.
That's fucking rat.
Maybe he doesn't want to talk to you because you're a dick. Actually, you know what? I'm judging this character way too soon. I don't even... He seems like a cool guy. I just saw him be like, yo, dude. Camp forever. And I just thought he was like one of the frat bros. Maybe not. All right, Jacob, you can get up the stairs a little quicker. Wow, this is pretty. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
I've been in this loop before. I've seen this.
Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's...
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Oh, Dylan, so please. I can't. It's, I gotta get the last bags
what's
in there. Come
wrong
on.
With this thing? It's just
Dylan,
closing.
Please.
Oh, Dylan, God. Dude. Freaking stop, dude. Dylan.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Okay. Poor Jacob. He's missing this little Boo Bear. And he's looking at all these signs. Gonna make him sad. Because he's gotta go. Can't black. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp was established way back in 1953. It's still going strong today, near 70 years on. Woohoo! Some beautiful water out there. You know, without the constant horror. Oh, are we gonna be smart? Yeah. Jacob's got a brain on him.
Oh, skill.
So that's something I would say, honestly. Okay, so over here. We are in the cabin.
Ugh, horror. I hate horror.
Yeah, we do, don't we, Jacob? All right. It's over here. You know something here? Oh, the maze. Okay, I don't know why that. Oh, because it's a library. Interesting. This lodge is a library. How big is this lodge? Oh, let's aim for the. Jacob, aim for the door. Aim. There we go. All right. Sorry. Doors are tough sometimes. Those are a little hard. What's this on the ground here? Huh? Oh, just paper. Gotcha. Hey, it's the... Over here. Hold up.
And this place needs a serious overhaul.
I mean, it's a lodge, dude. Was it supposed to have, like, modern lights? And...
Oh! Jesus.
It's, a little strange. Let's take another look at it. Is this all we're looking at? That's weird. Over here. Nothing, it seems like. Except for this dick Dylan. Dylan, what the hell, dude? Being a dick earlier.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and 2, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus. British?
Okay.
It's like a British American.
Why are the stairs locked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring!
Okay. All right. Hey, Jacob. Now let's keep liking you, huh? Let's not be rude. Actually, he
liked. Is that you, up. Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
What does that mean? Alright, I'm assuming that was Dylan. Seems like he might be going through some stuff. So now I feel bad about bullying Dylan. But, no, still not cool for locking me out. No need to bring it out on me. Where the fuck are we going? Oh. Am I crazy or does that just lead into nothing? Oh, that's a door. Okay. Don't go there. I guess there's other stairs over there. A beautiful mirror, which I'm assuming will not show me. All right, I'll probably skip through a couple, little bits of these just to kind of keep it vibing. No, but we'll make our way up the stair. Oh, these stairs are blocked too. Where do I go? Do I just like keep harassing Dylan? Or maybe go over here. Oh, my bags. I kind of like the fit, Jacob. You're looking kind of clean, brother. Is what's her face gonna be gone? Imagine she's gone. Oh no, she just can't figure out.
All right.
Spatial awareness.
Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Don't call me son. Hey, mind your own business. What about you, huh?
Oh, okay. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh. Oh, sorry. I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay. Oh wow, I'm at the bottom.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please.
Yep, that's it. That's everyone.
Okay, didn't even make the list.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we going to make this work? Different schools, blah, 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 blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like...
Oh, Jacob.
Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
You know, just a hot, and I mean, huge ass. Be brave. You're brave, Jacob.
I mean, seriously, come on. She's right. It's just like a stupid summer fling. What else did I think was going to happen?
Let's see. Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit. Surprise reconciliation.
Okay, she's pretty
funny.
Emptiness,
retirement,
witty.
grandkid, nursing home, and finally,
death.
Dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something. That kind of in the ballpark? That was Ryan and me.
I'll say that on top of her head,
see.
Too.
Ah, here it is. Yours just says Roadhead.
Nice.
Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
It seems legit. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you. yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
All right, Jacob, you gonna get all hot and greasy?
Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out.
Wait, what?
You do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference.
Emma
Trust
is
me.
Here. Oh, is Emma the hot mind. Girl in the front?
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Ah, Jacob. Aw, man. You're a king. You're a king. Oh, I get to choose which one? God. You're a king, Jacob. You don't need her, Jacob. Dude, she's just into you because you're too good for her, Jacob. Honestly, like, just take it from another king who's dropped his crown plenty of times and let me hand you yours because, Jacob, you're a goddamn king. We're gonna steal that rotor arm. A path has been chosen.
Come on with me, buddy. I'll put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
You're saying that little thing ruined,
up
driving?
Here, my dudes.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude,
we
please.
Got your phone, dude.
Oh, Nick!
Oh, catch! Sick catch, brother.
Boom. Oh. There it is.
Oh, my man. Jacob, I like you so much, dude.
Oh.
What are we doing? Jacob, what are we
wish I had some singles.
Freaks. Surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
Okay.
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, go fuck yourself,
Ben.
Oh, he is, like, British or something. I want to punch Dylan in the fucking face, dude.
Back off, dipshit.
Hey.
I'm sorry. Peace and love, man. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Y'all ready to bounce?
Yeah, go fuck yourself, Dylan. I feel bad. Okay, damn it.
Where's everybody else?
Oh, I got my anger out, but now I feel bad. I hate
sometimes you
having
need to
feelings.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick. You're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Okay. All right, well, maybe we'll end up hating Jacob at the end. I don't know. We'll see. Achievement unlocked. What? Oh, God. Achievement unlocked? What's this? That can't be anything good. Can't be anything good. My game just crashed. Oh, no, we're good. Take one last look at camp. Actually, no, we're staying here for another night because we broke the car. Great. Abigail. Ooh, she's got tattoos. Got hair. Damn, man, she draws. What does it say? Parked something worth.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
I'm quick timing a fucking high five. That'd be nice. Wait, no. I want to go. Can I go back? Can I go back and redo that? Because that'd be so funny if I just missed the high five. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Are you sure you want to return? Yes. Okay. Hopefully my game is saved. But right before... Connection to online server. Okay, whatever. Continue. Single player mode. I want Abigail. I want to load the save. Let's see. Let's see if it loads me back in normal time. No! God damn it. Imagine
you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
I'm assuming that's Emma.
Door's locked. Bags inside.
Fuck.
Wait, why does she sound familiar, too?
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. Then by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Break the window. Break in! Break in!
Okay. Let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
She sounds like a...
Fair point.
The chick from Modern Family.
Let's do this.
I don't think it's her.
On three.
It is.
One. Two.
What are they trying to do? You're just gonna push it?
Three!
All
about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
My God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
Yes.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
That's cool. Another game I always wanted to play is Firewatch. Very similar to like a, you know, walking around story-based game. Okay. A note. Freak show.
Why would this place be in the news?
What was it? A scrap from the local newspaper, the North Kill Gazette. It doesn't look recent. Something about a fire was here at Hackett's Quarry. A fire, you say? Okay. Yeah, we just accept littering at this lodge. Something over here, huh?
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
God. I would have killed to have, like, a some sort of mattress when I went camping. Anything over here?
Aha! Aww. This was little Izzy's.
Oh, she left it here?
I want to play a game!
Can leave that shit.
Yeah, you can probably just stay here, you creepy little thing.
Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that you want to play a game like how Saw does. Jigsaw, that is. All right, we're done here. Where are we off to? My God, I can go anywhere I want. Jeez, okay. I don't have like an objective or anything. I don't think those stairs? No, I don't think I can go up there. It just looks like a... Are they stairs? Oh, they are stairs. Wait, okay, let's go here. Let's follow the raven! Oh, yes. Maybe this means we get to... something about cards? And that one lady? Psychic bitch? Can I go this way? Okay, no, you're just gonna look at the woods. Cool. Hello.
Hey! You stop that!
I mean, it didn't seem like he was doing much harm. He was just a bird. I think you're kind of overreacting. Just a tiny bit. Oh, I like her bag. It's like a little bat. Oh, quick time event? Nope. Okay.
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Morning announcements here. Today we are gonna be having beans and rice for lunch today. Pardon me. Pardon me. Oh wait, was that lady at the beginning of the game? Was that the mystic that we saw? Maybe we see her after someone dies every time. Wait, we also don't know if what was her name? Oh God. Shoot. It wasn't Emma. Nikki? No. I don't know. We don't know if that chick is dead. I mean, she got needled, but I mean, that could be you know, a killing needle, or that could be a sleepy needle. And, I don't know, it looked like the officer wanted to keep them alive, which is why he sent them off to the motel. But they didn't listen because they were stupid. And then they died, or one of them died. And then, I'm assuming we're going to have to hop this freaking fence, dude. No? No, it's just an open gate. Oh, who are you? I'd like to talk to you. I wish I could, like, sprint. I feel like it's quite a long walk. Wait. What if I want to go in? You stay right there, Emma. I will be right back. I'm going to check out what's going on in here. And then we can go. I promise. Alright, can't go in there. We're coming back to you, Emma. I'm on my way. I'm going to slowly walk over there. Take my time. And maybe look around at the trees a little bit. What does the sign say? Whoa. Sorry, Emma. One sec. Gotta reminisce on our camping days. Our shooting stars.
I don't think anyone knocked Caitlin out of first place all summer.
Yeah, Caitlin's kind of the best. Alright, sorry, Emma. I'm finally on my way here. You know, I know I'm just taking my time. You're super bored. And the, ooh, is that a bird over there? I'm just kidding. Sorry. I'm sorry. Ooh. that was me actually getting distracted. That's kind of
ready
funny.
To roll?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Let's do it. Finally.
Woo! I explored everything I wanted to. Oh, I'm
time
driving.
To let loose and vamoose this caboose.
Those words.
How are you so dramatic? Annoying.
Huh.
Confident. It's just acting. It's what the people want. So you're faking it? I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress. Nah. It's too late now anyway. For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
Wait, Nick. Who's Nick? Quick time event! Swerve! Dumbass.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh, wait, Jacob is the guy. Who's Nick?
Nice steering.
Oh, Nick's
check.
The British Jinkies. One. Jinkies? Okay, Velma, get out of here.
Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there.
Oh, she can't even
what if he ends
see
up being
over the wheel?
A dud, kind of like you and Jacob. He's actually really sweet. Then why'd you quit it? Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it. Yeah, sure. But that's us. You and Nick could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up. Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day. Email? Are you 93? What's wrong with email?
A lot. I don't check my email. Then
really
again, I don't know when
you,
this
Abby.
Takes place. They do have smartphones. It's probably post-2010. Which means that email is still cringe.
Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Okay, I don't like
see
where our arms
out?
Are.
One last victory lap around the camp.
Choice. The scenic route! Let's go look at some trees.
Yeah, sure. What's the victory?
2 months. No technology.
2 months?!
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
Oh, shit. She's a fucking Twitch streamer. Sarcastic. How could they live without you? Yeah, how could they live without
you? How'd they even get by for 2 months without you?
I will have you know that I have a very loyal and engaged subscriber base. I provide very important and educational lifestyle advice in the form of entertaining and hilarious video monologues. They rely on me.
Oh, totally. You're a big deal.
Yeah.
You're kind of like a big deal around
here. I mean, I'm sure they're going to be like really happy you're back.
This attitude, whatever your name is again, Abigail, I'm really not having it.
My favorite spot?
The fire pit?
The island.
Yeah, me and the boys, we go smoke
not
some doobies
secluded,
over there.
Right?
Is that smoke?
Yeah, bro, they're fucking piping it up over there.
Should we tell someone?
Oh, God.
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, you know.
I'm a little upset that, or yeah. scared that we haven't seen Mr. H.
Speaking of which, we should probably, you know, get back.
Oh, yeah. Worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you.
Well, no, they're probably, like, all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same.
This really is like a, not rom-com, but like a... What are we looking at? What are we looking at, huh? We take a little nap? A little nappy time? A little nappy time, bro? Alright, if this might be a good stopping place for me. I'm gonna just see like where it puts me. Oh, I'm still so mad I should have missed that high five. That would have been so funny. Oh, that would have been so funny.
Don't worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
You don't have phone chargers bars. Anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before... we go.
Ew.
Excuse me.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know? Ignore her, please.
I'm embarrassed.
Let's go.
What about the other guy?
Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can... take care of my own bag, thank you.
God, so are you much... sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big
she
of a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
The tension, the sexual tension in the air.
Cool.
Is just electrifying. Nudge, nudge, nudge. You know, yeah, do it, why not?
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Do you need some... Yeah, I thought she could handle her own fucking bag. God, this is so awkward. Hey, shout out Dylan for being a good wingman, though. Come on, Abigail. Be confident here. This is so awkward.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh, yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
What were you doing under there? Having a little me party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh.
I'm here.
Podcast. Nice. That's cool.
Me. I'm actually here.
What's it about?
Is it about me?
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone you're
that
on a podcast
so
about them,
stupid,
it'd be me.
Dude.
Yeah, if
why would you
a podcast
say that?
Called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
It doesn't look and smell like a butt.
No,
good one, Dylan.
This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough. The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now?
Hag?
What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
That's a rude...
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
If I did, would I be asking, dumbass?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
It's just this campfire story for the kids. It's, there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back. She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy. There are, like,
baby
reports
boy.
Of whispers or whatever, and this... figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son.
Oh.
Or kill you. Or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Yeah, dude. You're kind of stupid.
Cool story, bro.
Seriously, though, you should have seen the first time he told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
I mean, not for life.
God, I hope not.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
I like,
dude,
what's his
bullshit.
Name?
Bullshit.
Not Nick.
What's the holdup, hacketeers?
Nearly done, Mr. H!
Hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
Sorry, Mr. H.
Excuse me?
We had to liberate some luggage.
Shut up.
Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to impress the ladies with all his ghost stories.
You asked.
Yeah.
Ghost stories?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh! Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do.
Matter of fact.
You know.
Wait, his name is C.
I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go.
I don't like how mysterious you are, Mr. H.
Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to
DJ
have
Dylan.
Some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Cool, yeah. No worries.
Good man.
You know what?
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
Yeah, we're going to listen to some more podcasts on the road. Because I'm brooding and mysterious. And I don't want people to know about me. I don't want people to know what I listen to, what I do.
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
No, it's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
It's good timing.
Hold that thought, partner. I'm going to have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
This is Mr. Hackett.
Hello.
All right, very mysterious. Ooh, it's eavesdrop.
What? Because kids are kids. Should only be so much your boat.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this
Those
end.
Those are darn horses.
Bobby and I are geared up. If he's in the area, we'll get him.
This is a waste of time.
You know it, I know it.
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Probably staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's gonna take me to get rid of these damn kids.
Well, I hate to say it, but we kind
of
broke the car, so he
can't.
Although, are they going on like a hunt?
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just like
playing
waiting.
It cool.
I mean, I heard.
Dylan, good job.
I mean, I didn't hear what you were
saying. We're cool, champ. Just come on in. Sorry I pushed you out like that.
Playing it cool, Dylan. You're real good at this.
you need a hand looking for the keys?
No. End of summer. Busy. You know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah. It was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Oh.
Right.
You know... Listen, whether or not I should like leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know, and my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan.
Dang it.
Interesting. Okay. Concerned.
Is everything okay? You got a hot date tonight?
Yeah, dude.
Boy.
Mr. H. My boy. Wait, what? All right. A little
so, what did you need me for?
You're one of my favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that. One of the good ones. But do you know how many calls I get from parents? Letter after letter. With these terrified kids that they send home.
Huh. I didn't realize that.
Believe it or not, scaring kids away from sleepaway camp is kind of bad for business. So maybe just ease up on the ghost stories.
Yeah, that was a little bit of fun.
Yeah, it was just a fun story that weirdo kid told me last month.
Hey, there's no weirdo here. At Hackett's Quarry, everyone's their own brand of cool.
Brand of cool, dude?
You counselors gotta be the responsible ones. Keep the kids happy. Keep the kids safe.
Keep them safe.
So knock it off.
Yeah, of course. I mean, we are.
Interesting. Okay. All right, can we get the keys and get a heck out of here, dude?
Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
Ooh.
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun.
Okay, camp counselor, man, guy.
Just give me a minute.
Smoke this weed real quick.
Where in the good goddamn are they?
It could be helpful though, Dylan, and maybe. Also, Mr. H isn't really. God, it looks like Ryan Reynolds.
Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? He sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do.
Oh.
She's got her whole life ahead of her.
Uncanny.
They both just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office.
You're doing a real good job, Mr. H, of looking for the keys, by the way. I was gonna say, you haven't moved from the desk. But look at that.
Let's skedaddle.
Let's skedaddle on out of here. Don't want to be hunting you and your friends when me and my boys go out hunting tonight after dawn. I know I said I was gonna stop, but
make
I,
sure they're all ready to go for real this time.
But we broke the car.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
Yeah, yeah. You fucking dumbass Dylan, dude.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Man.
Good.
What are you talking about,
dude? Because it's time
to
dwell on the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it. Let's go.
Oh, no.
What's the problem?
The van ain't starting.
Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
All right, kaput. Let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough. Enough, both of you.
Damn, okay, shit.
Shit. Come on,
all right,
come
dude,
on.
Chill. Chill, dude. Damn it.
Path up.
I thought I told you kids to check.
Wait, I want to know what the path. Paths. Wait. Oh my God, wait. Wait, what? Whoa. View my path. Okay, wait. Oh shit, okay. Jacob removed the rotor arm from the minivan. Minivan failed to start. The counselors couldn't leave Hackett's Quarry. Oh, I didn't even read any of these. Abby chose to help Emma break into the cabin. Abby was able to explore the side of the cabin. She chose to leave the forgotten toy in the cabin. Yeah, because that shit's creepy. Laura lied to the cop about the axe on the road. Okay, they're probably dead. Laura tried to help Max after he was attacked in the storm shelter.
Everything.
Okay. We did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
I'm being so...
Damn it!
Well, guys, looks like we got another night at camp.
Okay. Okay.
Look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
And we got Uber. Oh, wait, there's no bars. Yeah, Dylan knows something's up. Not Dylan. Is it Dylan? Why is he freaking out, dude?
Damn it. You're right. You're right. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
Catch the keys. Catch.
Hey, Brian. Come here for a sec.
Oh, Ryan, not Dylan. I'm a dumbass. Ryan.
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
That's...
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside.
Oh, God.
Can you promise me you'll do that?
I have quite a feeling that, you know,
Yeah. Sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy.
That's my good boy.
Lock the doors,
Ryan.
And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
I mean, who's gonna hear it? Besides the, I guess, the hag of the hag of Quarry.
Woo! Another night at camp! Let's go!
So... what was that about?
He, said to stay inside, that we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me?
Am.
Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or
God,
we could do something else.
Is that messed up? I'm a little curious, at least.
What are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults ready to cut loose and get down with their animal side.
Party!
Oh, hell yeah!
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
The epic bonfire to end them all.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in.
Yeah, both. I'm in.
Obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah. Okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in.
Dude, she's got like a Joker mouth. That's kind of
scary. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
Dude, he was just trying to freak us out. You know? Like,
No.
Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Abigail's
Why
right.
Why would he want to scare us?
That is true.
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No, dude. It's all good. All right, we
Your
get it.
Group you is know, getting you, bored of Ryan.
You don't want to disappoint Daddy.
What? Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told
me
to do.
Whatever. I'd be the party pooper, too.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
We miss you, dude. You're the cool guy.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee, let's do this. Okay, first things first. Nick and Abby, you go get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan,
you don't have a working
know,
car.
Out charge the phones or something.
I guess you have like a.
All right, let's do this.
Woo! Are we on chapter 2 now? I need to go to bed. I need to go bedtime. Excuse me? Oh my God, American Sniper? What the fuck? Oh, they are gonna hunt. My God. What? Why? Why? Dude. 4 tough. Or dodge tough. How does it go? Oh my God. These old fuckers are gonna kill people. Is that blood? Like deer placenta. Oh, get a little whiff there, bud. Excuse me. Oh, we getting freaky. We getting fucking crazy, huh? I didn't know we were getting freaking wild up in this biznitch hunting season. Oh my god, they are gonna hunt people. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay, I'm assuming that's a really good way to end chapter one. And I think we're just gonna start chapter two here, right? Oh no, we're back here. Okay, now let's talk to the Mystic, huh?
I was hoping you'd come back to me.
You're giving off some real Emperor Palpatine vibes there, man.
Let's see what you've found.
What have I found? I found some good
empty-handed
things.
You need to look around you, find my cards, and I can help you. Where I'm from, we look out for each other.
Oh, so I'd
find them, please.
I missed them. Ha! I saw you. Wait, no, maybe they were.
You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story
God,
to
I'd
tell.
Really love for you to just look in
be
my
careful.
Eyes and not like at
look
my,
out for yourselves.
My painting over and there.
Look out for my cards.
Okay, yeah, we gotta look for your cards so that you can help us with the lies and deception and the path we need to take. We got it. Okay, to be honest, I didn't hear it the first time, so it's good that I got a little recap. But did I miss something? Was there something out there that I could have gotten? Okay. We're gonna pause it right there. God, your mouth is scary. But yeah, we're gonna end chapter one right there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully this wasn't such a boring episode. I hope my commentary kept you guys engaged. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.